English textbook, that is Mukesh Starts a Zoo. You all know what is the meaning of zoo? Zoo means all types of animals, wild animals, domestic animals are kept at the one place. Means suppose there are wild animals, they are kept in the cage so that they should not harm us when we go and visit the zoo. So instead of going in jungle, we all are not that we should we go in the jungle and see the animals. But this zoo is a place where you can see all types of animals at one place. And so here Mukesh, the person, is going to start a zoo. I am going to start a zoo, Mukesh announced. See, the Mukesh, he is went with his parents to the zoo and he was very fascinated. Means he was very attracted. He felt that even we should start the zoo in our village. And so there was a zoo in a small town of Dehradun where he lived. So he decided that he could have zoo on his own. So he decided that he should have his own zoo, that he should keep all types of animals in that, and people should come and visit to his zoo to see the different types of animals kept in the zoo. So what is here? I am going to start a zoo. Who said this? Mukesh announced at the breakfast the next morning. As soon as he decided to start the zoo, when they all were having the breakfast, he said that I am going to start a zoo. I will find some animals, he added. He said, now I am going to collect all the types of animals, some animals. That's what a zoo is all about. Collecting animals. Means what is the meaning of zoo? Collection of all animals together at the one place is called the zoo. He was gazing at the whitewashed wall of the garden where a gecko, a small wall lizard, was in the pursuit of a fly. Means what? Means he was gazing, means he was staring, he was looking at the lizard which was going on his wall. Whitewashed wall means the color of the wall is white, and that lizard was going or walking on that wall, and he was gazing at that lizard. And what he said, what was that lizard doing? It was going about to attack on the fly. You all know, you might have seen it at your home. The lizard always is behind some insect to catch for his food. So in same way, he saw the lizard which was going up to catch the fly, and he was gazing at that lizard. After breakfast, Mukesh tried to catch the lizard. What he did? After he has finished his breakfast, he went and he was going to catch that lizard. For what? To keep in his zoo which he was going to start. But it was more alert than it looked and managed to run away. If you at home also, you might have seen, if there is a lizard on the wall and if you want to beat or hit that lizard, but in few seconds the lizard will run away. Otherwise it will walk fast on the wall and it will go out. Otherwise it will run here and there on the wall. Then in same way Mukesh went to catch, but he could not catch because the lizard, instead of catching more than he was alert to catch, but it ran. That's not the way to catch the lizard, says Tenchu. The girl name is Tenchu, she says, that is not the way you're catching the lizard. You could come over from the next door. Tenchu fetch a stick from the garden and use it to the tip lizard off the wall and into the shoebox. So what she did? She took one stick and she started, she was having a shoebox in her hand, and she started taking that lizard in the box. So that put the stick on the lizard, that lizard would come and fall in the shoebox. She was saying that this is the way to catch the lizard. See the next one, page 100. Soon Mukesh and Tenchu were at work in the back garden. So now they want to start the zoo. So they started working fast. They started collecting all the animals. So setting up enclosures means what? The fence is around our garden, about some area. Means around surroundings are put with the fence. That is enclosure with a roll of wire netting they had found. They started putting the fence and putting the wire on that so that it becomes enclosed that area. What else can we do in the zoo? Ask Tenchu. That's the girl, she asked that what more we can do for the zoo. That's your grandmother's parrot, said Mukesh. Now Mukesh wants to collect all the birds, animals to keep in the zoo. So he told her that there is also one parrot. In your grandmother is having a parrot, that parrot also will take to put it, keep in the zoo. That's a good idea, said Teju. But I don't think she let it to us. That Teju saying, yes, that is a good idea, but I don't think that grandmother will give that parrot to me. You see, it's a religious parrot. She's saying it is a religious parrot. Religious parrot means what? The parrot who like to sing prayer or who like to talk, say all the songs about the God. Means you all know that the parrot, whatever we teach, it starts talking. It starts talking. Whatever we practice to say, we practice him to say something, some words, some song, or some names of the our household members. Even he starts speaking when if we talk to him. In same way, this parrot, it was religious parrot. Religious parrot means what? Who used to sing all the seer? This is the parrot. You can see? It's the same parrot she was having, her grandmother was having. She has taught its lots of prayers and chants. Chants means what? Songs, devotional songs, it's like bhajan. That parrot was in such a way that he used to say lots of prayers, he used to sing lots of prayers and songs, and even bhajans used to sing all the devotional songs. Is to say, then people are sure to come and listen to it. They will play too. He is saying now, nice, this parrot is very good to keep in the zoo. People will like to come and listen to his devotional songs and his prayers. You are right, we will get the parrot somehow. What else? Well, there is my dog, said Mukesh. He is very furry, means he is having lots of fur in his on his body, and that dog also we can keep in the zoo. Then parrot they have got, then they have decided to keep even the lizard. But a dog isn't a zoo animal. He's not a zoo animal. What she says that, but dog is not a zoo animal. Dogs are not kept in the zoo because we can see everywhere the dogs. You know, and whenever you pass on the road also, you can see many of the dogs. So dog is not that to keep, dog is not an animal to keep in the zoo. We can see anywhere the dog. Meanwhile, he is a wild dog. He is a black all over and has a god yellow eyes. There is no other dog like him. So what he is saying, that it is not a dog to keep in the zoo, but dog, he is a different dog. He is very black in color and he is having yellow eyes. So it is not a common dog. Its color is black and having yellow eyes. So it's very different from the other dogs. So this dog also you can keep. See, I'm showing you here the dog's picture. But this dog is white in color. But the Mukesh is having the dog which is having the black in color and yellow eyes. Now we have got lizard, parrot, black dog with yellow eyes, said Teju. Now Teju said that we are having three animals now. Means parrot, dog and lizard. Your sister Poki has a white rabbit. So she is saying here that will she let it to us? Asks Mukesh. Now Mukesh is saying, now your sister Poki, she is also having one rabbit which is white in color. Will she give us to keep in the zoo? He is asking her. Let's see if she can get Sitaram's donkey too. See your donkey. Now the Sitaram, the person, he is a washerman. He is dhobi. You all know what is the meaning of washerman? Dhobi. So even he is having one donkey. See this. You can see this donkey. That washerman is also having one donkey. So he decided to keep even the donkey with in the zoo for the people to see. And this is the rabbit. Her sister Poki, she is also having one white color rabbit. She wants to keep that also in the zoo. On Saturday afternoon, large signboard announcing the opening of the zoo hung from the branch of the jackfruit tree. Means there was a jackfruit tree, you all know jackfruit tree. On that a board was written that zoo. The name was, signboard means the name of the zoo was written on that board and it was hung on that jackfruit tree. It was put on that jackfruit tree. Children were allowed. allowed to free, but grown-ups had to buy tickets at 50 paisa each. See the small children there. The zoo has started now. Mukesh Zoo. He started his zoo. There were different animals he kept from his own house and other he collected. And what he did for the small children, he kept a free entry. And for the big ones, he put 50 paisa each. 50 paisa they should give for the ticket, and they should go and see. They should visit the zoo. The first attraction was a large packing case filled with an instrument of house lizard. Instruments means what? All types of, many types of lizard. Different types of lizard were kept at the first attraction. Means when the people entered the zoo, they saw that there was a cage in that all types of, different types of lizard were kept. Cookie's white rabbit was on the display in the next enclosure. Means different enclosures means the area were surrounded. They were made the areas for the each animal. So the first was lizard, then afterwards they kept the rabbit. Starting exit from behind, the wire netting was Mukesh dog. Even the next to that, the Mukesh dog was kept, which was black in color and yellow eyes he was having. The grand black dog with the yellow eyes. Read the notice. The notice, the board was put for that the black dog, which is rare and it is having the yellow eyes. The dog vowed to dig his way under the fence in order to get at the rabbit's compartment. So you all know this dog, he was next to it, that dog was the rabbit's compartment. So the dog wanted to go and catch that rabbit. So what he was doing, he was digging with his paw so that he could enter into the rabbit's compartment and catch him. So he started digging the hole so that he can go into the next compartment. Tied with a rope was Sitaram's small donkey. On the tree was a sign saying wild ash from Kutch. So what was that? That Sitaram, that dhobi, that washerman, his donkey also was kept tied there. But what was written there? It was written that this donkey is from Kutch. It has brought from the next city, next place, next country, Kutch. It has brought, and so it is a different donkey. It is not the normal donkey which we are seeing every time. Then there was also a duck that did not seem to belong to any one of the small cow that had strayed in on its own. But the star attraction was a parrot. Now even there they kept this. Even the duck was kept there. See here, you can see the duck. Then again the donkey also was a. They said that they told the donkey was from the Kutch. See this type of donkey. Teju and Koki's grandmother had chosen that day for visiting the temple, so she was unaware of the food that was being made for her pet. So what happened? The main attraction was the parrot. Always eager to see the parrot because it was saying the different prayers, and she was asking him to say the prayer again and again, all the devotional songs. So all the people were attracted towards that parrot. And the cookies, her grandmother, she has gone to temple, so she was feeling that that grandmother could not understand that where is her parrot. She was very relaxed that she had brought the parrot to the zoo. Why Mukesh and Teju were escorting and showing way to the visitors, there was a disturbance in the zoo. As the visitors were visiting the zoo, this Teju and Mukesh, they were showing the way to the people. The visitors that go this side, go and see this animal, this all there. They were instructing the visitors that time what happened, disturbance were in the zoo. What happened in the zoo? The black dog with the yellow eyes has managed to dig his way out of the enclosure. What the dog? From first only he was digging the hole, digging with his paw to go in the other department where there was a rabbit. So what he did? He was successful. Now he had already dug the hole, and he was from his enclosure, means for the edge which they had kept him. He broke that and he went to the rabbit's compartment. Meanwhile, the donkey managed to snap the rope and that held it and ran away. What happened? Meanwhile, even the donkey, he was tied with the rope. He left that rope, he broke that rope, and even he ran away. Pocky ran to rescue her rabbit. What happened? The Pocky was scared because the dog has come from the compartment and he was about to catch the rabbit. So what she did? Suddenly she went running and took her rabbit because it was her rabbit and dog could catch the rabbit. But she went and took the rabbit. Soon it was safely carried in her arms. In her hands, she suddenly picked that rabbit and she caught in her arms so that the dog could not catch that rabbit. Frustrated, the dog turned his attention to the duck. The dog was angry because he could not catch the rabbit. So what he did? He was angry and frustrated. He went to back of the duck. There was even duck in the zoo now. So he ran behind the duck. The duck flew away over the packing scale, but the dog landed in it, scattering lizard in all directions. All lizard means what happened? That duck flew away outside and the dog went running behind that duck. And what happened? In that running, all the lizard was kept in one cage or this. They also scattered, means they were thrown everywhere here and there. All the lizard were scattered there. In all directions, they means they were put here and there. They all scattered due to this dog was running behind the duck. In all this confusion, no one noticed that the door of the parrot cage had flipped open. Means what happened? In this all, means much, all started running, duck started running, even the donkey ran away, the lizard was scattered here and there. In this all confusion, what happened? The cage in which the parrot was kept, the door of the cage opened and what happened? That parrot also it flew away. Whose parrot was? Grandmother's parrot. What are we going to do now? Asked Teju. Now Teju said that what we are going to do now. Pocky had an idea. I know, she said, we will get another parrot. Now that Teju was in tension or was getting scared because that parrot was her grandmother's and that parrot also flew away. So she said, now what we are going to do? How I give that parrot back to the grandmother? Then what Pocky says, she said that I'm having one idea. We buy one new parrot and give it to your grandmother. Well, we will collect 10 rupees. We can buy new parrot. She said that we all will collect 10 rupees and give back the parrot to your grandmother. So they hurried off to the bazaars. There they found a bird seller who sold them a parrot that looked like grandma's. Means what they did? They went to bazaar. They took the 10 rupees. They went to bazaar. There was a bird seller in the bazaar. They took one parrot from him for 10 rupees, which looked like same like that granny's parrot. So they buy that parrot. Granny, who could not see clearly, did not notice the difference. The grandmother, she was old, so she could not see properly. She could not see clearly. So she did not make any difference that this parrot was new for her, but she didn't understand because she could not see clearly. However, she complained that the bird had stopped repeating its prayer. So, but you all know, I told you that grandmother's parrot, how it was? It used to sing prayers. It used to sing all the devotional songs. This God's song, it used to sing. But granny noticed that this parrot, which they had given me, has forgotten everything. She used to sing. It used to sing first all the prayer and devotion. Now it is not singing. Why so? Teju has a bright idea. Now Teju was also saying, now she had an idea because granny will understand that this is not my parrot because it was not saying the prayer. But what the Teju did, she had an idea. Every morning she stood in the front of parrot's cage. What she did? She stood in the front of parrot's cage and she started singing the prayer, which the first before previous parrot was knowing all the prayer that she started singing in front of him, and she started singing even the devotional songs. In the front, she used to stand in the front of cage of the parrot and sing every day this all prayers and devotional songs. Within a few weeks, a bird had learned to repeat one of them. In the few, every day she used to sing. So, after a few weeks, what happened? The parrot learned to repeat. He started learning one of them. Means he started repeating the one of the prayer. Granny was happy again. So granny was happy. She thought that it is the same parrot of her. So she was very happy that this parrot also he knows that prayer. Then she thought that it is my own parrot. only not only because her parrot was praying once more, but because Teju had started praying too. The granny, why she was happy? Because even Teju has learned all the prayers, all the devotional songs. She was singing every day. So granny was happy that even the parrot is singing. But as the parrot is singing, but not only the parrot is singing the prayer, but even Teju started saying the prayer and even saying all the devotional songs. Understood? This is the story of the Mukesh the Stars Azu. You all might have understood the Yagyu through the PDF sent by me, and this dictation words more I'll give you in PDF. This also you have to write 3 times in your notebooks.